Hi everyone, let me introduce you to Frank. He is a supply chain manager at an international manufacturing company. Frank is not in a good mood, as many of his processes last too long or do not lead to the expected results. For this reason, he asks his employee Paul to check what's going wrong. To analyze the as-is situation, Paul conducts process workshops, expert interviews, and conducts real-life observations. He also gets data reports from his supply chain departments with a huge variety of Excel tables. The relevant part of it needs to first be identified, then structured, and finally interpreted. All of these activities are extremely time-consuming and exhaustive. Frank needs to wait several weeks to get the first results. Is there no other way for this procedure? Meet Jason from Capgemini Consulting.
Our unique process analytics approach, invented 10 years before the start of the hype and proven in a multitude of client engagements, delivers fact-based results in a highly visualized manner. Thus, the findings are easy to understand for all levels of expertise and build the basis for further mitigation actions. Instead of gathering information on the traditional way, we use tools like from our partner Solanas to directly extract the data from the ERP systems. Let's have a look at an exemplary purchasing process. This is how it might look after holding workshops and interviews. With our partner tools, we visualize all process variants that have ever been executed in real life. For instance, we can detect detours and loops the employees have to take for any reasons. Based on this information, we are able to define countermeasures. In our example, we can now detect maverick buying and help to prevent it by default process procedures. Our experience shows that clients' process adherence directly correlates to the corresponding key performance indicators. The lower the process discipline, the worse our on-time delivery, forecast accuracy, and inventory levels. The process analysis is one block of our so-called RPPS approach. We conduct several further activities, like the analysis of master data, Z transactions, and organizational structures. As benefits, our clients are able to increase process efficiency and gain more agility. For instance, to react faster to customer needs. Furthermore, they can achieve a much higher transparency to detect compliance failures. In general, these benefits will help our clients to save money. What if you were able to find out inefficiencies in your process with the push of a button? And what if the results were not based on manual, error-prone evaluations, but based on the single source of truth, your ERP system?
Find out today how the experts from Capgemini Consulting can help you bring more transparency into your process world, eliminate inefficiencies, and free up your valuable time to focus on what really counts: how to best satisfy your customers. Do not hesitate to contact us.
People matter, results count.